Okay guys, we're going to power this system up for the first time together. Let's see what happens. I see lights come on in the front. There we go, that's promising. Got a splash shield. I'm hitting F2 right now because I'd like to get into the BIOS if I could. Starting Windows 98. I guess F2 is not the BIOS key. Okay, see something loading here. Okay, we've got driver alerts here. It's gonna install hardware for various things here. Dell drivers. I don't know why it's looking for Dell drivers. I don't have anything Dell on this computer. Unless it's a Dell motherboard. Okay, well, it looks like we're into Windows 95. Okay. My mouse is not working very well. I can only go left so far. Maybe this has a trackball in it. Maybe I need to take it apart and clean it. However, it's a good first look. At least it does something. Anyways, I'll come back to this when I have more information for you guys.